What do you think is the most valuable thing you might have in your life that you really don't pay attention to, especially when you're young, because you just feel you have an abundance of it? It's never ending. Time. Time. And as you get older, you realize time becomes your currency. When you realize there's less runway up ahead than behind, you sometimes learn that too late. So I'm telling you people that you really have to be very, very, very stingy with your time. Don't waste it on people that aren't like-minded. Don't waste it doing things that you know are not part of your dream plan. Don't waste time being bitter, which I know I've been argumentative, and I understand the meaning of hate, because in the end, it just wastes your most valuable asset, time.